Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Teen mom Jade Cline shared full body pics after having gotten liposuction on her neck in a Brazilian butt lift. Jade, 24, showed off the 6-month results of her cosmetic procedures in an Instagram story. The teen mom star wore a colorful bodysuit that was a combination of blue, white, and orange colors. Jade had even curled up the long strands of her blonde hair. The MTV star captioned the short vid. All you guys are asking for full body pics. Jade also gave a shout out to Dr. Oliver Chong in the caption. Towards the end of the vid, Jade gave viewers of a full shot of her booty. Back in May, viewers saw a different side of Jade, who was sobbing in pain after her Brazilian butt lift. Fans watched the rocky road to recovery as Jade cried in the back of a minivan. While being driven home, Jade was lying flat on her front, with only a mattress keeping her comfortable. During a previous episode of Teen Mom 2, Jade dealt with long hours of suffering after her Brazilian butt surgery. The reality star was wheeled out of the hospital while she wore gray sweatpants and had on a shirt that hid the compression bodysuit, which was required after the Brazilian butt lift. She also had a bandage around her head, where the doctors had extracted fat from her neck. Jade said during the episode, "The pain in my a**** and legs and back is f**** king excruciating. I can't even sleep. I can't get comfortable. It's even worse than I thought." What extended the suffering was when Jade's mother, Christy, and stepfather had gone missing for 3 hours while picking up her pain medication. Brianna De Jesus, 27, also got involved and had confronted Jade's baby daddy Sean Austin, who wanted to take Jade on a plane. Brianna managed to convince Jade to hold off on her plans from leaving Miami. Brianna, who has also had a Brazilian butt lift, has been helping around with Jade's recovery. Jade and baby daddy Sean share Chloe Kenna, 3. Recently, Jade took a selfie with her mother, Christy, after fans had accused her of stealing her daughter's surgery pain pills. Jade tweeted, "The recovery definitely didn't go as planned, but sometimes that's how life is. It's on and done with. We've all moved on. Y'all want me to hate my mom over this shit, which is crazy. UPPL love misery lol. At the end of the day, that's my mom and I love her." Source: mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.